Welcome back to another video today. Oh, I don't want to go on there. Sorry about that. Okay. Today I'm going to show you my Clash of Clans world thing. I say you guys should join my clan. We need some good people in it anyways, so. Alright, so this is my amazing world. Here is my list. I have almost all level 6 Wizard Collectors. I'm upgrading that one to level 6. I have halfway, you know, 3 and a 4 and 5 gold mines. 2 level 3 archer towers, 2 level 2 army bases, 1 level 5 barracks, and 1 level 2. I have a level 2 laboratory. I have level 2 archers, level 2 barbarians, and a level 4 town hall, level 1 clan castle, and I have a bunch of stuff. Now let's stop talking about this area right here. Let's talk about my. You can see, I'm the rainbow non-taco. I am a co-leader. My friend is here, his clan. So, what is this mean? Yeah, let me tell you guys the rules. Okay. Rules, we will train to be the best. No cursing, no talking, dating, stuff. Free elder co is earned by donation and trust. No asking for co. No name calling. Must be at least... No, that's wrong. Why did they say that? Because it says anyone can join. Some people... Some other coil leaders just changed that. No kicking without Kendra's or my permission. Someone's called Kendra's Quake. That's my friend. That's the name on here. You know, guys, no Kendra. No swearing. Did we already say? No hope? Let me add this. You don't have to be bronze to join. Let's see, thanks. Cause, and it says anyone can join. And they, like, there was this person that was co-leader, but we permissioned him and he kinda, cause he kicked a bunch of our good people out. So, yeah. So yeah, so this is my beautiful world. And if I didn't do a series, but if you want me to, so yeah, I will just come and join the Rainbow Non Tacos and be a non taco. My cat is purring. Oh, you're so pretty in here. My cat Nyla. That bird. So yeah, guys. This is my clan. Hope you guys liked my clan. And I hope you guys come and join. Na Klan.